What is Mama's favorite thing to do?
Her favorite thing to do is read and also play with us.
Cook and just sleep in.
Her favorite thing to do is teach and read.
Read a book.
What is Mama's favorite food?
Like maybe salads. Fruits.
Spaghetti. Her favorite food is strawberries.
What is Mama really great at?
Art.
She's really good at art and being creative.
Workouts and art.
Playing with us and talking to us when we need her help.
What is Mama's favorite store?
Favorite store is Target.
Target or Walmart?
Target.
Target.
What's your favorite thing to do with Mama?
Do my homework with her.
Spend time with her and talk to her.
I like whenever we go shopping and like go to Starbucks after.
Do I?
What does Mama say a lot?
She says I love you a lot.
She says I love you a lot.
I love you. I love you.
How do you know Mama loves you?
I know she loves you because she says it and talks and spends time with me when I need her help.
I love her so much, and I know she loves me because she's super nice.
Because she tells us a lot, and she also always tries to, or always makes time to spend with each one of us.
Why do you love Mama?
Because she always makes food for us.
Why do you love Mama?
Because she's super nice, and she can do homework with me, and she can help me.
Why do you love Mama?
I love her because she is so sweet and kind and the best mama I could ever have.
Why do you love Mama?
Because she is so nice and she is really like loving and caring and always tries to spend time with us. Happy Mother's Day, Mama. I love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama. I love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama. I love you. Happy Mother's Day, Mommy. I love you.